Hello, I'm cgian. This is a quick video to show how to add the pie charts in Canva. After setting Canva, we can go to here to create a new design, or we can choose a template to create a design. In this tutorial, I will use presentation. Okay? So our presentation design page is created. Next, we can go to elements, and then go down to chart. We can click CO. And we can find pie charts here. Click it to add a pie chart, and then we can find the pie chart setting. For example, we can customize the data, or we can add the data. For example, I add item 6, and we can add the value here. Actually, we can right click to insert the row, or we can right click here to insert the column here. Actually, if you have the data outside Canva, we can add data by using Google Sheets, or we can use Excel file, or we can use other file formats to import the data. I go back to the setting, and also we can customize the setting by click the settings, and then we can show percentage, or we can show numbers. I go back to show percentages, and then we can show the legend. This is quite big, so we can resize the pie chart and move it here. Actually, we can customize the color. We can click it and select the color here and change the color here. So this is how we can make a pie chart in Canva. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm cgian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.